Food. Oh, the food was pretty interesting. Hardtack was one of my favorite things. It was usually just made of flour and water and salt for a little flavoring. It was pretty plain stuff. It was hard. Usually I had to eat it with, like, soup or something like that to eat it, to soften it up. But the only thing I didn't really like about it was sometimes you'd find worms in it, which is why we'd call them worm castles. So then you had to throw it away or pick out the worms.